Hello guys, in this problem we have the volumetric expansion coefficient for the copper equals 51 times 10 to the minus 6.